I'm here to explain that there is no reason for my existence, there is no meaning. I can twist and contort reality far beyond your wildest imaginations. You can do this too, with help of realizing that there is no reason for any of this. There is no purpose. This is all nonsense. There is no reason for frogs poking their heads from other dimensions into this dimension. There is no reason for frogs squishing their own heads between space and time. But alas, I do it, because I know there is no reason. I know there is no meaning, therefore I can create any meaning I want. I can float about the room. I can pay homage to Bugs Bunny. There is no purpose to any of this. I will stare into the sun, long before humans ever walked the earth. You might think there's a point to all this, but there is no point. There is no purpose. Well, you know I'm not even alive. This isn't reality. This is just a frog. This isn't the meaning, because there is no meaning. Think I'm doing this for my health? No, I'm doing it to show you that there is no health. There is no law and order. There is no good or evil. There is only frogs. And frogs. Butting heads between dimensions. Eyes bulging, space contorting. We are far past the end of the world. We have already entered another universe. You don't know.
No, you don't know.
You don't know why we exist, because there is no reason for us to exist. Twisting, contorting. Violating all laws of physics. Manipulating string theory, tying knots and thus the strings.